Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Is this some weird street artist thing?
All this. Yeah, I thought that was the end game.
A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. What's with the audio recorder?
That's not the end game.
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty.
Then what's the final boss gonna be like?
Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
Then what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good.
Because this is gets out, Hammerhead dead man. Therapy
case
session.
File says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not going to find a chest full of gold at any of these places. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
We go.
Hey, Peter. Baby. Just letting you know I haven't left the house.
Jesus, glad to hear
Miles.
It. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say. You help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah. But I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to the shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
Stay up there. This music has Paisano written all over it, doesn't it? From what I know of him, he always comes up with some epic theme songs.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for me?
Those cops over there talking. And this Hammerhead gonna make his next move.
Thank you. I am ready.
There she goes.
Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask. How exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about? Right.
But she's that good.
Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. She probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me. Ugh. Logic
I like
takes
it.
The fun out of everything.
Live-streaming egomaniac screw. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hard-working New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers.
Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine.
She got a cloak.
I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly.
I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this!
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
It's good. It doesn't matter.
Shot by the Shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepard, just remember my no-killing rule, okay?
What are you, Batman?
Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Hold!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot!
Any more?
Is this how modern military keep shooting? Oh, can we do one more? Please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
Right,
come back.
Be enough.
We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system.
The terminal.
System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
It's already here.
You two teaming up now? Cute. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Here's a little help here.
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, I'll just do the hammerhead waltz for a bit. Okay, time to get personal.
Eat this!
Take
I just want to thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years.
Set up.
If I want to rule this city, I gotta modernize. Evolve! Now that I'm evolved, it's time for me to be the boss I always should have been. Just as soon as I kill you both.
Set up, Sable, for the laser strike. I'm gonna do that. Where is she at?
Let's see your dark fist!
Anything I can do to hurt him? No.
He's quick. I gotta be quicker.
Hoping if he headbutted that, that would soften it. Alright, let's see if we can hurt him at all.
That's it!
Keep trying!
Okay,
keep
almost there.
I'm indestructible!
That's what you think.
Sable, what's your status? Now I can get in close.
This is a fight you ain't gonna win! Come on in, boys!
Alright, here they come. Nice Sable.
We're losing too many guys. coming, bug!
If you insist!
Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
Do you know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run. Damn,
I missed.
Keep them coming. I'll make sure the next one hits.
How are we gonna do that? Now he's got shields.
I dropped the bomb. You throw them at him. Good work. Now hit him.
Love your tech, Sable. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out.
Yes, got it. Time to get personal. Shields down! Indestructible, huh? I think not.
You guys just don't give up, do you? I respect that, but I'm still gonna kill you!
Get these bombs in here, Sable.
Incoming!
Gotta grab those. Yay, teamwork!
Coming your way, bug!
Bad start.
Incoming.
Eat this!
His shield's down! Indestructible, huh? I think not. Guess what? He's still alive. You know, it wasn't gonna work. But his robot body failed him. Down for the count. Plans? I know this great pizza place.
He's asking her out for a date.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right.
You Mary Jane leaves. He's already asking out other girls.
Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
In memory of Stan Lee, he inspired us all to be greater. I'm guessing the post credit is going to be Miles Morales, right? Maybe they had the idea for the Miles Morales game already during this DLC? We'll find out. Let's see.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.